Life has so many unexpected turns and surprises. I would have never thought that a simple morning hike would lead to meeting such an amazing woman, mother, and partner. I'm so excited for this moment. I have been picturing you walking down the aisle to this very moment. However, I'm even more excited for the little moments to come. The small moments when we grow towards a brighter future. When we share a laugh. When I get to experience your beautiful smile. I also promise to be by your side through the difficulties of life, moments of sadness, anger, or disagreements. I still don't understand how lucky I was to have met you that day. All I know is that I will cherish every morning I get to wake up next to you.
I know that when we met, I told you that I didn't want your boyfriend because I was scared. But not scared because of being in a relationship, but afraid because upon meeting you, it was something different. Sure, I stalked you on Facebook first, but you weren't like any other guy that I had ever dated. I mean, I've never dated anyone younger than me, but your mindset was older than your years. I saw you as someone who could help me grow and learn more as a person, and most importantly, you respected me. And to be honest, there's nothing more I could ask for than a supporting partner who is literally there for me every single day. I knew that you were the one that I wanted to grow a family with, which is how AJ came to be. You are the most loving, amazing, and caring person and father. So thank you. Thank you for crossing paths with me on that hike. I guess the universe thought it was finally time for us to meet. And although our journey is just beginning, I promise you this. I promise that I will continue to be there for you even when times get rough. I promise to help you continue to learn and grow. I promise to live in the moment with you and AJ. And I promise to practice showing my gratitude more. Because the truth is, this life that we're living, getting to wake up to you and AJ, I'm literally living my best life.
Say you will, man.